What's up, guys? NFL talk. Today's January 22nd, 2017. We got football to talk about, playoffs, the AFC championship between the Patriots, Steelers, going on right behind me. We'll be talking about that later. We got to talk about this NFC championship game, the Green Bay Packers versus the Falcons. We knew they were coming in hurt. We knew they were coming in hurt, but I don't want to make that as an excuse. Because I don't want to take away from what the Atlanta Falcons did to these Green Bay Packers. Like, I know the Falcons fans should be going out of their minds right now, like, overhyped. They probably is. They overhyped what they did to these Green Bay Packers, what they did to Aaron Rodgers tonight. The Atlanta Falcons win 44-21. They completely victimized the Green Bay Packers. Victimized. The defense that's usually suspect, that has been suspect all season long, picked it up big time and just... they victimized. They just... I wouldn't say destroy. It was not like they were, the Green Bay Packers were completely out of the game. However, it was a foregone conclusion. Atlanta Falcons was going to win. Straight up. The Green Bay Packers just fell apart. There's nothing really to be said. The defense stepped up hard. The secondary stepped up hard. They completely stopped the running game. Aaron Rodgers were getting sacked or getting knocked down any chance the Falcons got. Any chance. They were getting at the quarterback extremely hard. They were doing some good blitz in this game where they were just knocking this boy down to the ground. He was going to be on the ground. They just... that offensive line was not good tonight for the Green Bay Packers. They could not protect Aaron Rodgers whatsoever. And it was a wrap, man. Matt Ryan took full advantage, just dogging everybody. Julio Jones was dogging everybody. So Matt Ryan had 27 completions out of 38, 392 yards, 4 touchdown passes, no interceptions, all crispy, all clean. Dog everybody. Julio Jones, 9 receptions for 180 yards, 2 touchdown passes. And you got people like Sanu with 52 yards and a touchdown. And you got the boy Freeman with a touchdown as well, 42 yards. The rushing was not all that good. The Green Bay Packers did a good job of stopping that. Even though they still got touchdowns in the rushing. Matt Ryan got one. And I think Coleman got one as well. But the real spotlight came from the defense. They were giving Aaron Rodgers, I have to say this again, they gave Aaron Rodgers the business. They were getting at him. Either that they got him or came close to it. Because that offensive line was weak. And they were getting hurt. The center guy was getting hurt. Couple other players were getting hurt. They were getting knocked down. That offensive line. Just a great job from that defense. Great pressure. Aaron Rodgers finished with 287 yards. 3 touchdown passes and an interception. You can say that that's pretty good for Aaron Rodgers. But if you were just looking at the game only, instead of the paper, you could tell, like, he was getting dogged all night. People were dropping passes. He was missing guys. It was just straight up pressure. Cobb did the best, 82 yards. Cook did 78 yards with a touchdown. And Nelson, who was questionable, he did his very best. He was looking good in the first half. The only person in the first half, looking good, Jordy Nelson, 67 yards and a touchdown from him. And then you have Adams with a touchdown. But it was not enough. They got completely crushed. So that's pretty much it. Green Bay Packers, gotta go. You climbed very high. You beat my Green Bay, my New York Giants badly. You crushed the Cowboys' hearts. Crushed them. But you came into this game weak. Came into this game hurt. It's just a wrap. It does not take away from what the Atlanta Falcons did. Because now they're looking even much, much better coming into this Super Bowl. So, dude, we're just waiting on who's going to face them. The Patriots are up. So, they might be them. So, we're going to be seeing, might be Tom Brady versus Matt Ryan. Who knows? It might be Atlanta Falcons time to do this. We'll see, man. So, Atlanta Falcons, congratulations. Winning the NFC. Going to the Super Bowl. Congratulations, man. Peace.